Right, this is thrown on stage actually. I'm not afraid. Yeah. In Johannesburg, South Africa, we're down there. This whole thing about the monkey that started out in the front row, somewhere around about here, when somebody started doing it right in the beginning. Was it you? Is it you? What are you doing here? You should be in bed. Anyway, he started it apparently. And after that, me being a stupid child, really, I thought that's rather cool. It's a lot better than going, "Death to boss at all." You monkey fucking whatever. Behind us, you can see the remains of the Mayan civilization. These are all the bits that we can find left from the Mayan civilization that were not stolen by the British Museum, like they steal everything else. And our drummer, Mr. Nick Abbott-Gray. It was his birthday the other day. We discovered an interesting archaeological fact that somewhere on here, he's so old, sorry, he's so legacy. But actually, the Mayans actually already had an inscription saying "Happy Birthday, Nico," thousands of years ago, because they knew this would happen one day. And it's there somewhere. If somebody can read Mayan, personally, I'm not too hot, but you know, I'm sure there's somebody out there somewhere. How are you, sir? You look like the sort of chap that can read Mayan. Yes, you were the glittery, like, strobe lights, the red thing. That's the sort of chat that could read Maiden. This is the Book of Souls.